Keith Haring is one of the leaders of the pop art movement, and above all, the one who made art accessible to all. In 1984, Keith Haring was invited by the French Minister of Culture to participate to a sort of a cultural contest in sideline of the 24 Heures du Mans in France. He was creating some works live in front of the visitors, as you can see here in these photographs of the artist in the process of making this actual work. What I find amazing about this work is how Keith Haring has brilliantly filled all this space with all his very iconic signs and creatures, forming these very surreal and chaotic scenes. For example, you have like this TV set showing an animated brain being held almost like a trophy by a hand-headed creature, being itself quartered by some small figures, one of them dancing on the back of a six-legged caterpillar. And to the right of this composition, there is this very famous dragon ejecting from his mouth the very iconic Radiant Baby. And all these scenes are framed inside the same space together within these very bold and vivid fuchsia brushstrokes.